87% of TV executives and 92% of film executives are white. Less than 6% of Hollywood film writers, directors, and producers are black.
The industry stands to gain an additional $10 billion in annual revenues, about 7% more each year from addressing racial inequities.
Films with two or more black professionals in off-screen creative roles, producer, writer, or director, for example, receive significantly lower production budgets, more than 40% less than other films. Race-agnostic films get three times the average production budget of race-related films.
In 2019, the top films with black leads were distributed in fewer international markets on average. Yet, they earned nearly the same global box office as films with white leads, and earned more than those films on a per-market basis.